makes us a group.
Sure.
If that's all right.
I'd like to first of all welcome everybody here this evening. My name is Bryant Buck. I'm the planning director with the Mideast Commission and the planning and zoning administrator on behalf of the town of Chappaquiddick. I know that a lot of you are here probably because of a jail item that was someone thought was going to be on the agenda this evening. There is no jail item on the agenda. We are having a conditional use amendment being, or excuse me, a conditional use submitted by the First Baptist Church being presented this evening for a playground. I welcome each and every one of you to stay for that. They're putting in approximately a 20 by 35 playground behind the church property, and that's what the board will be hearing this evening. I know that there was an agenda item last month regarding the jail, or basically proposed language for jail, but that was as an informational item that was given to the planning board to kind of get the thought process going in that direction. I know there is a lot of publicity now in the newspaper going on about the jail coming to Chappaquiddick. That item will be addressed most probably at next month's April's planning board meeting. Most probably we will be coming to the planning board with amendment language as well as some other language regarding jail facilities. But at this time, this is the only item on the agenda tonight. I do welcome each and every one of you to stay. It's wonderful to see a turnout like this at a Chappaquiddick planning board. I certainly, this is the board's, the citizenship that I'm used to seeing at the planning boards. So by all means, if you would like to hear the town business regarding the planning board and the First Baptist Church playground, please join us. We'll be starting this meeting in just a quick minute. But I did want to update you if there are any that are here for the jail matter. It is not on the agenda this evening, but it will be discussed most probably at next month's planning board meeting. Okay. Thank you guys for being here. I'm sorry, Chairman.
Okay, we'll call this planning board meeting to order. And we always start with prayer. Our Father, my God, we thank you again, Father, for this rain. Father, we know the farmers are needed later on in the year. Father, you always know best in all things. Father, we've asked you many times to be with us, be with our hearts and our heads as we go about the business of this little town here, Father. Father, we thank you for the way you've blessed it, the way it's growing, Father. Continue to go with us, continue to advise us and help us in all that we do. That it may be found in your will. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Well, as Brian's already said, the item in question is going about the playground at the church. Anything you need to say on that, Brian?
What I'll do is just a brief on that, a brief summary. As mentioned, action item 2 on the agenda is a conditional use request submitted by Dr. Richard Sheriff on behalf of the First Baptist Church located at 230 NC Highway 33, PIN number and so forth. The property is currently zoned R3, medium density residential, which allows for a church use, but as a conditional use. This board's been through that process before. Churches in the zoning districts in Chappaquiddick are allowed. They're allowed as conditional uses. The applicant is seeking approval for a playground at this location. I've included a map showing the approximate location of the proposed playground, and staff does recommend approval of this conditional use contingent upon all other requirements of the zoning ordinance being adhered to. The approximate size, and each of you have a map of the approximate location. The approximate size is going to be a 30 by 25 fenced-in area. We did ask the church if they were anticipating on any type of after-school programs or any daycare-type programs. They responded in the negative. This basically is going to be for Sunday school service, church service, for the children to go out and play and have an opportunity to do that during that time of worship. And I'll be glad to answer any questions. I know we've been talking with Mr. Brad Smith. Is Mr. Brad Smith here? Okay, great, Mr. Smith. We do have the applicant, or Mr. Brad Smith, on behalf of the First Baptist Church here this evening, that will answer any questions, and I believe that...
Sure.
Okay, we know what we're up, what are we going to do here? Any of the board here have a question or a thought or anything you'd like to say? Surely this is a good thing, so do we have a motion to do?
I'll make a motion if we allow them to have a break, but we do.
Do we have a second?
Yes.
A motion of second, and we abide by this, go ahead and send it to the powers that be here in the town, and let this be rolled.
Okay, and this item will go before the Chappaquiddick Town Board at their April 1st meeting, the next regularly scheduled board meeting.
We recommend, but they put a finishing touch to it.
Okay. Vote.
Y'all vote.
All in favor?
Yes, all in favor of the motion, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, no. No opposition, motion's carried.
All right, the next item, just informational items or open discussion. Just a brief on the Family Dollar. Family Dollar's moving along, as you all see. Also, the apartments there behind the television station, or behind the Dollar General, are moving along. They're turning dirt, and we anticipate them, hopefully the weather will cooperate over the next couple of months, and we expect to see quite a bit of progress over the next few months. I know the weather's been kind of tough over the past few weeks to get much done, but we do anticipate that moving forward at a pretty rapid pace. Just to update this board, last month there were amendment sample language, just a informational purpose regarding a jail type facility. We do anticipate an application coming down the pipeline, but at this point we have not received application for that type of activity, but we will keep the board informed, as well as most probably there will be an agenda item at next month's planning board meeting regarding this. Okay. I'll be glad to answer any questions, or if there's any discussion that you may have, we'll be glad to talk about things now.
Could I ask a question on the benefit of the public? Most frequently asked question we receive about Chappaquiddick zoning. When is the Bojangles coming?
I'm old, I can't hear.
When is the Bojangles coming?
Oh, boy.
There's no telling. There's no telling. It may be tomorrow.
Your guess is.
Maybe 13 more years soon. They've paid up, everything is paid up for us. They've come in here, all the paperwork is done, but they just haven't come build the building.
I knew there were several other, the last I had spoke, which has been a long time ago with the Bojangles folks, they were prioritizing the opening of their stores and construction of some new stores, and they have not gotten to the town of Chappaquiddick. We do anticipate Bojangles coming, hopefully. We have not heard otherwise. I know the citizens of Chappaquiddick would certainly appreciate a Bojangles and would welcome it to hurry along. But that's the only update I have, Mr. Blinson, on the Bojangles this time. It is bow time. For all of these guys, believe me, that's for all was the million-dollar question.